What are cryptocurrencies? Cryptocurrencies are electronic units, also called tokens. They have been designed to imitate unmistakable goods and precious metals such as gold. They can only be retrieved through hard and arduous work. The assumption of cryptocurrencies is the same. During 100 years, all governments' currencies lost over 90% of their value, while gold maintained its value. In their plan, cryptocurrencies are to fulfill one of the basic functions of money, which is to maintain and even increase in value. State currencies cannot fulfill this function. The end of the 20th century marks the turning point in the communication and cryptography technique. The internet and asymmetric cryptography appeared. Both of these inventions underlie today's cryptocurrencies. What are the features that a given project must fulfill in order for it to be called a cryptocurrency? The source code, i.e. the recipe for the algorithm, understood by man, must be made public. Open source code. The main book that stores the history of all transactions from the beginning of the existence of cryptocurrencies up to now cannot be able to change anything or edit or delete. Cryptocurrency exists only in digital form. The whole system is dispersed. There is no parent node that monitors the system and can affect its operation. There is no person or institution that has the ability to disable the system or influence its work. Futuro coin meets all these criteria, which is why it is cryptocurrency. But where did the cryptocurrencies come from? To be continued.